Today, we're gonna work together and build our dream home.
Except it is going to be a tiny home.
And we're not actually building it. It's already pre-built. We're just decorating it.
We are not talented enough to actually build in the Sims yet. We're working on it. But we decided to choose this one. This is the most beautiful looking house I've ever seen in my life.
It is.
And honestly, it might be mini, but it's not mini in my heart.
Yes.
This is a beautiful house. It has a massive lake in the front yard. I'm talking about this lake right here, people. Beautiful lake. Filled with fish, but this is what we're working on today. This is what it starts looking like.
Well, I just got distracted because I noticed that these poles are sticking and I think there's supposed to be something on it. See what I'm talking about? See what I'm talking about? So I feel like we could just delete them. Oh, there you go. Look at you. Not a builder.
I'm not a builder. I just got lucky.
Wait, just delete that one. That one is not needed. Boom. Okay. I'm ready to go now.
Good start. All right. Should we start on the outside or what?
Yes, yes, yes.
And again,
yes.
We're working together here, people. All right. We're not competing. This is our dream house. Yep. We got to decide together. So we're going to start with the outside. What are we thinking? Tile?
No, that's all inside stuff. Paneling or brick?
I think we go brick.
Okay.
We could go a two-tone. We could go brick on the bottom and like wood up top. I'm sure there's a faster way to do this, but... Again, we don't know what we're freaking doing, all right?
Oh, you know what, actually, I like that. Let's do like a darker wood, not a super dark wood, like that, yeah.
I would legit buy this in real life, wow.
Boom, baby.
Wow, we are already looking like we know what we're doing, when in reality, we have absolutely no clue.
Shouldn't that be the paneling? Yeah.
You're right.
There we go. Okay, we're done. That's it.
We designed our dream house. See you in the next video. Just kidding. All right, now we got to work on the inside. Okay, so this is the front door, obviously, right? And you walk in, this is what you first see. So what do we got here? What is this?
That's a ladder that goes up to the room.
Oh, wow.
I know, right?
That's how you save space right there.
Exactly.
All right, so this is the front room, which obviously is going to be the TV and stuff, right?
I think so, for sure. All right,
maybe we just do the bathroom first.
Okay, let's do the bathroom first.
All right, what do we think?
Oh, there needs to be some walls.
Well, what do you want the bathroom walls to be full of? Tile, probably, obviously, right?
Yeah, we could do a full tile bathroom. Not that blue, though. That is... No, oh, I like this one right here.
The pink?
Yeah, but maybe not pink.
I mean, what is our theme here? What are we going for?
Maybe we should go more retro, like a retro bath. No, modern?
I mean, if you want to go retro, we're going to have to go like checkmate.
I think that's cool, but you're just putting that in the living room.
Yeah, we can fix that.
Boom. Yeah, I like that, actually.
Should we even go floors like that, too?
No, that's too much.
Nice.
I like it.
All right, now where do you poop? Obviously, the toilet's got to go like right here, right? I don't think there's enough room. So I think we got to go toilet. See, I think the toilet's got to go there.
Huh?
Yeah, because the door opens. You need the shower in here. That might actually be the move.
Okay, then where's the sink? Because you need a sink and a mirror.
Right in front of this little door right here, right?
No, I think you do the sink right here on this wall, and then we do a cabinet or something right there.
So we're going to tuck this guy right there. We're good?
Nice. Okay, now mirror. Yeah.
That is kind of a cool little sink.
And with the orange, I kind of like the orange.
All right, how high do you want it? Like this?
Yeah, perfect. Boom.
All right, yeah, that's the most beautiful bathroom I've ever seen.
Could we squeeze a cabinet in? Something of that nature.
Well, if you walk in, you're getting smacked. You're smacking your head on that.
Yeah, I agree. What color is that?
Blue.
You just don't even care about... No, we can't have a blue. It has to be orange, like the mirror. No, it can't be that pattern. That's too many clashing patterns. No.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Do the blue
about.
One. Beautiful.
That's honestly pretty good.
I don't like the rug, yeah, if I'm being really honest with you.
We gotta. I mean, you need something when you're taking a little, you know? Like, you don't want your feet to get cold.
But, like, that's, like, too small. It's like a little baby rug. It's not good. That noise.
All right, well, we need a rug when you're sitting on the toilet. You're telling me you are upset with my blue rug, but you want this creepy little grandma rug in our house?
Okay, you're right. It's too much, Andrew. It doesn't make any sense. But you know what? I told you you could have the rugs, and you can have the rugs.
You know what? No, I want... What is wrong with this rug?
It doesn't go. It's too many patterns. There's too much stuff happening now.
All right, I'll delete the one rug. How does that look bad, bruh? You got the freaking...
Like, do that rug. That is like a neutral pattern, but it has something to it. You do you.
I think that looks good. So you walk in. It honestly looks pretty good.
I hate the rug. I just want everybody to know I don't stand by the rug choice. It's fine. I'm just letting everyone know I don't stand by it. Bathroom, done?
Now, this is a bedroom, right?
I don't know.
You know what this is? This is my gaming room.
No, I think the upstairs should be... No, let's do that. Your gaming room, sure.
And then you know what? I'll let you pick out the bed.
Okay.
It's only fair. If I get to design my gaming setup, I'll let Claire decide what she wants. So desk, obviously, I want the retro desk. Now the office chair, obviously, we need something with good back support. I like it. A bright red chair, almost the exact one I have right now. I don't necessarily like how they put the PC right behind the computer, but that's all right. It works. I'm not judging anyone. Okay, now obviously we need a little desk lamp. What are we thinking? One of these? It's got to keep the red theme, right?
I'm just going to let you do your
thing. I think I like the red and white. All right, so now obviously we got to go rug. I mean, it's basically just giving it to me.
Gosh, your rug choice is so questionable. That's like a pink rug. That's not red. Are you colorblind?
It looks good. Oh, wait, I got to fix this wall. All right, this is what I'm thinking for the wall, okay? Oh, yeah. No, I said I get the gaming room. This is my...
Oh my gosh, you ruined the outside.
Oh, problem solved. There we go. Look at that. I'm a Sims builder. All right.
You don't have a floor, babe.
I know.
A red floor. Surprise, nope. Surprise.
Not a red floor. Oh.
I think you could probably get rid of the carpet.
You really don't like my carpet.
I don't really like anything about this room, if I'm being quite honest.
Well, it's my room, so you have to deal with it. You see how it fits the theme of the red?
Totally.
I'm just saying, if you saw this on an episode of The Kardashians, you would be like, that is my dream. Okay, this is looking good. Now, this is where my design expertise comes in. Put that there. I'm going to get a little table. We're going to put that like right here.
You like the color of that?
Now, this is how you know I know what I'm talking about. All right, we're going to put that like right here. Yeah, like that. So see, when I'm sitting down here, I'm watching the TV. Mm-hmm. Feel me? I don't like how far that sticks out, but it's honestly not that bad.
I like how there's a chair for one. It's like nobody else is allowed in here.
Yeah, after how much you hated on my red and lava floor, you're not even going to step foot in this. And I just need one thing right here. I'm thinking, honestly, you know what? Just because I'm feeling brave, double TVs. You never know what kind of mood you're going to be in, but just know this room will provide you anything you need. Now, let's go get a closer look at this little room here. There's the dream office. You got a TV, another TV, a gaming setup, a chair to watch the TV. Claire doesn't like the color scheme. I think she's just jealous. So thanks very much for letting me have an entire room in the mini house. Really, honestly, quite nice of you.
Thank you, yeah.
And so far, this is what we got done. We got the bathroom, which looks kind of good. I think it looks okay. The rugs, yes, they do pop out a little bit, but it's better than blending in. Stand out, people. And then you got my gaming setup. Very beautiful. All right, Claire, you're up. This is...
No. We're going to design the kitchen together.
Is this the kitchen?
Yep.
So obviously the most of the stuff has to go right here, right?
Not necessarily, but let's just start.
Well, what kind of vibe are we going for? We got the red,
I say
the black and white.
It needs to be a bit more neutral. The house is a little much. I like that.
Okay.
The
flooring? What are we thinking about the floor?
You can choose the floor. Yay.
It's honestly kind...
I actually like that wall. Okay. Let's put the lights in first so we can see. Just maybe 1, 2, 3 overhead lights. That would be great.
Kitchen, here we go.
Okay, remember, we can't block the ladder or we're not going to be able to get up to our bedroom.
Yeah, and I'm thinking we go 3 and 3.
I think that's perfect. You know, you're going to hate me for saying this, but I don't like these countertops.
Why?
Because I don't like the countertop.
What is going on? All right. Which one's you thinking? This might literally have to be tucked up right up against that.
I think that's fine. Yeah, just like that.
I mean, can we squeeze the fridge right there?
Yeah. Boom. What if we did like long windows? You know what I'm talking about? Not square. What if we did like narrow windows? So now I actually really like that.
I mean, that ain't bad.
Yay, I love it.
All right, so now we need the necessities, right?
Yeah.
We need, obviously, a microwave. Fitting the feel of the freaking room.
Can we put it on top of the fridge?
I wish.
I hate it. We don't need a microwave. Oh, but maybe we need a circular one.
This is kind of the same vibe.
Yeah, with the two chairs on the side. I like that.
Do we want these black as well, or do we want to go like blue?
Let's do blue.
Should we give them like a little... We'll just put a bowl of fruit up on there.
Okay. Do you want to do like any shelving or anything?
Yeah.
I'm going to say no to that one.
Oh my God.
No.
Which art would you like?
Let's do... No. Oh, like what? Oh, I like the sloth. Yeah.
That's kind of tight. I kind of like it. I mean...
I think we're done, honey.
You don't want anything on this wall?
Oh, yeah. I do.
Like, do we want kind of like the same theme?
A little wacky, a little wild. All right. Kitchen done. Is it my dream kitchen? No.
I mean, that's pretty basic. I won't lie,
but... It's very basic.
That's all right. So we got three things done. Oh, wait. Should I do the little...
Oh, yeah.
The little camera angle so we can see what we came up with? Okay. There's the kitchen. And Claire...
It's giving church.
For the record, Claire had a lot of say in this design. And she said... My office was bad. Like, are you kidding me?
Well, you know what? We're just not good enough at this game yet.
Yeah, we're really working on it here, people. But, I mean, it's honestly not that bad.
It's not too ugly. Just the sloth doesn't really go with the church windows that don't go with any of the other house.
But, I would definitely eat in here.
Me too.
Okay, this is probably the final room for the house, since it, again, it is a mini house.
Yeah.
What are we thinking?
Well, let's do the walls first.
Okay.
I say we do like a neutral, maybe light color wall, you know? Yeah, just give me simple after the house that we've built.
The windows throw me off.
The windows throw me off too.
I feel like for the windows, it has to be like this all the way around.
I agree. Let's do that. Beautiful.
We thinking carpet or what are we thinking?
I think wood, because you could bring a Swiffer up there easier than you could a vacuum.
Okay.
It's like rustic. It's like an attic.
I like it. So I think we got to put the bed this way. Because you couldn't get out of the ladder. Because you got to climb up since there's no stairs in this place.
That's pretty nice.
That's a nice little bed right there. All right. Well,
why does it have to be blue, though?
No, we got different colors.
Oh, we do?
Yeah. All right. Bedroom done. Just kidding. All right. We need a TV in here, right?
Yeah.
All right. Not
beautiful.
Bad.
Beautiful.
We might have
We're not going to have side tables.
No.
That's just the price, you know, of living in a tiny home, sweetie.
We needed tables.
I think over here we put a dresser, and honestly the room's kind of done. A dresser and maybe a mirror. Don't you feel like we're so bad at this game? We're just like building these so basic.
Oh yeah, we suck.
Yeah,
like some of these other people build like literally houses. It's ridiculous. But
there's no other way around.
What if we like do something like,
what if we just did a normal plant? That's an outdoor plant. That seems like that plant would get knocked over right into that hole and knock somebody out.
I literally think we do this,
Andrew. This is the weirdest thing you've ever done.
Is it, though? That is sick.
Oh, gosh. Oh, Andrew just deleted so much stuff.
What happened?
You got to do a full length.
Right by where you get dressed.
Love it.
And then right here, I don't care what you say, this is mine. Okay, actually, this will be cool. This will actually be cool.
Oh, it looks like a clown house. All right, there's our dream bedroom.
That's actually cool.
I love it.
You're telling me if you rented an Airbnb and it looked like this, you wouldn't ever go here? I don't know what you're laughing at, Missy, but that is a room that I would sleep in for the rest of my life.
Yep.
All right, so basically we finished. All we have left is this little outdoor patio area. This should be pretty simple. We're going to throw out a grill for me, obviously. I want a grill right there so we can look at our view.
Oh, yeah. Good view.
Wow.
Can we get some chairs?
No, we're just going to stand there. Of course we can get some chairs.
I like that. I think it looks very good. Are we at a park?
When I'm grilling
steaks.
I'm
just telling you something. You're taking that trash out, not me. How are you going to take that trash out? How?
I just need a little trash can for when I'm grilling. Wow, we really suck at this.
I know.
Like, this is what
they... genuinely, it's terrible.
This is like what they want us to do, right?
I have no clue.
Like,
wow.
Oh, I missed it.
That looks good.
Oh my God. Let me have the freaking thing. There we go.
I like that.
See, it's like when you just let me fly, you know, I can freaking build something beautiful.
Yeah.
This should take about 5 seconds here.
A bench.
I like it.
Ugh, God. Just do a cute wooden bench.
Oh my God.
Why are you doing a concrete bench?
Yeah, we look like we're in a park now. Sick. Where's the pigeons? And then, please let us have the Santa Claus in the front door. Please, that's all I've wanted in my life is to have this thing.
No, you already got your stupid game room. No.
We're having Santa. There's nothing you can do to stop Santa Claus sitting on our porch.
I'm done.
There's our dream house, people. We don't know what we're doing. That was over an hour long.
Well, hopefully it's not over an hour long for them.
Yeah, I don't even know what we just built, but there you go. I don't even, maybe we should play Call of Duty. I don't know.